Now the school gets divided into two portions because of the road which goes right through. So this is the eastern. You'll be going on. These are the classrooms.
And what's beyond this?
Yeah.
In one of your observations in the videography section, you had mentioned that the school has not shown the girls and the boys' washrooms from inside and outside, as also drinking water facilities, which were not shown previously, are now going to be covered in this particular section.
Things placed on the table.
But why both the female and the junior girls? Girls.
In summer we normally do it early, so there's a little cool.
Yeah, pollution control board says when you generate heat waste,
okay,
you have to keep it in a separate place.
Another observation was regarding an iron structure that you had seen in the previous video. The clarification is, it's just a small overbridge which has been constructed under the aegis of Border Roads Organization for pedestrian crossing over a particular section of the road. There was yet another observation in the videography section which was forwarded to you, in which you had mentioned that the school has not submitted a video in which we have covered all the four pucca boundary walls of the whole school campus. From here onwards, you will be watching the entire school campus showing the boundary walls around the school. At the same time, we are also submitting a certificate from the Tahsildar that this whole land, which is one piece, is covered by boundary wall in all four directions. And that has also been submitted along with these documents.
Thank you.
capacity of this room otherwise?
This is basically a source room, ma'am, or server room.
Server room. So what kind of servers do you have?
All complete servers.